Hello everyone, and welcome to part 13 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Astoria Agara. Okay, so let's continue. We are about to fight the boss, I guess. Let's go. D'accord, I can just from his presence alone, I can guess that it is a strong monster. If we do not lose, then it will be game over, I feel. Let's not lose then. Voilà, no matter what a fight we'll face, we must not lose. What? Well then, are we prepared? Yes, let's challenge it. Okay, yeah. So let's see. Ah, they did not say their little talk. Okay, so let's kill. Yeah, okay, let's attack like that. I guess we already have our attack up, so let's raise our critical. Yes, let's do. No. Okay, let's just use that. And you, what can you? Let's use spark. Let's use that. Right. Yeah, okay. Air spark is doing more damage than air based attack. No, little shit. Okay, so let's do that. Yes. Can use it again? Yeah, sure, what's wrong? Just attack. Ah, it's there is a cooldown on the magic. Bon, whatever. Ah, cool. Oh, Astoria leveled up. And she chanted too, and she got Lispeol. Oh, awesome, it's healing everyone at once. Awesome, yes. I should really give her a chakram. Okay, let's see. The monster looks delicious. Oh, she's so... Go! Like, oh, don't let her approach me. thank you for the food. Itadakimasu. she absorbed the doctrine from the monster and learned... Chokai, looking like a super mystery, super suspicious power. Chokai, no, nothing. Bon, let's see, Cho. And Kairiki, yes, it's that, okay. What is Kairiki? Kairiki is a superhuman strength. So, superhuman strength. Yeah, she's getting very strong. As always, it is quite an awesome doctrine, isn't it? Voilà, you were able to absorb the wool monster that we vanquished. Well, let's hurry up and continue. Okay, let's what do we need to fire? Like, it's a little ominous that they force us to save. Okay, let's check Shi-chan. Where is it? Okay, it's an attack. I guess what that thing is. For 3 turns, your HPs... Like voilà. For 3 turns, in exchange of your HP being drained, you raise your attack quite a lot. Beautiful, I guess. And that thing, voilà, respawn. Voilà, awesome, it's giving 50% HP to everyone. But it's not really cost effective, isn't it? Because if I needed to use it that 3 times, it's 12. Well, that is 15, but yeah, it's better to have cooldown 5, okay. I guess the limiting factor is actually the cooldown. Cool time. Okay, so let's go. Okay. I should maybe heal up a little bit by fighting monsters, since you know after the fight I automatically. Oh, what? What? There is no monster. Oh, yes, because we are near the stair, of course. Near the stair, there is no monster that shows up. I think two more fights and there will be full MP and whatnot. Maybe not, okay, so let's see. You know, it's an excuse to get more items and more experience and gold and whatnot. Even though we don't really need more gold, we have so much already. No, I say nothing, we just have 4,504. I guess a Blito Zeta is the one that needs the most fights to regenerate her MP. Honestly, I don't need to. Come on. I'm so strong. Look at the boss, you know, I just needed to do normal attacks. Okay, oh, we, oh awesome, we got an additional item. Additional item, yes, cool. Oh, d'accord. D'accord, we got, voilà, we got, I found a new ID to use the items that we got. Okay, she raised her discerning eyes. No, I guess we picked up so much crap that I know how to get more. Okay, let's see, let's see. Voilà, she have a big chance to raise the additional, the chance for an additional item. Okay, we got a lot of magic ball, cool, I guess. Let's stay on the outside. There, okay. Oh, up. Oh, cool. We got an additional wood. Cool, I guess. Obleto Zeta leveled up. She did not get a new skill. We got a lot of magic balls. Cool, I guess. Okay, we got an additional strong wood. Reinforced wood, I guess. It's a wood of higher quality. Oh, we got a lot of crap. Didn't really check. Anyway, do we have enough to make this? Not yet. Okay, we need. Okay, we didn't get. Where can we get these strong reinforced crystals? We need them, damn it. Okay, I guess there is no point in not going there. Okay, so let's go back. Because where we are is where we need to go. Well, oh, a minute. Okay, we got just got wood. Yes, where we were on top was where we needed to go. So let's not go there. Let's go there. Because that way is a good attack. So let's pick up the items there. Oh, we got the strong. No, it's the farm. Damn it. I guess it's good to have as much fang as possible, but so I don't know what it. Oh, what? Okay, is there someone? Good. Okay. We got nothing interesting in the middle. Got some speed booster, yes. So let's get it. Let's use it. Voilà. Of course. Okay. Get that. Oh, it's a strong, strong wood. Damn it. Not what I want. There is nothing there. Huh? No. Okay. Oh, so then I need to remove it. Because it would drain our health. Yes. Okay, then again, let's check the outside because that's where we need to be. Okay, let's see, there's nothing here, nothing here, nothing here, nothing here. Okay, so there is just one path. Okay, and we are full everything, full health, full mana. Okay, let's see, we got a lot of junk. Okay, so let's save before getting there into the thing. Okay, voilà. I can sense the presence of someone with an ability. It's a. Voilà, the target is probably in front of us. Let's make sure that we are prepared and healed up and whatnot. Okay, let's save. So, are we prepared? Yes. Okay, let's go! Unknown. Ah la 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 la! D'accord. Ah la 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 la, I wonder who came so far up to there and who came sniffing here. Maybe scimitars from the Dilaxe. Voilà, that one, it's our target. I am Foltis, the unlimited orbit. What? Kilo, hein? The unlimited orbit, hein? No, activation, no. It's not, it's Kito then? No. Come on, Kido. Voilà, that thing, yes. its orbit trajectory rail, the infinite track, the infinite orbit. I am Foltis, the infinite orbit. Foltis, voilà, my name is Foltis 90, yes, of course, Astoria Guard, it's very strange, Foltis 90, it's very strange, they are all specimens that escaped from laboratories, of course, voilà, I am Foltis, Foltis 90, if I look at you well, then, Now that I look at you, aren't you Astoria-san of fight premonition, fight intuition? Wait, why do you know about me? Well, I know all the rank A scimitars after all. D'accord. Of course, I know you. You are the youngest rank A scimitars of Dilaxes, after all. Of course, I will know about you. You are very famous and whatnot, I guess. You are very, very. You stand out. Well, if you know me, then I guess our talk will be fast. We received an order to neutralize you from Dilaxes. I received an order to neutralize you from Dilaxes. If you do not want to be hurt, then please let yourself be caught quietly, without making a fuss. And what if I do not want? Well, then we'll force you, we'll catch you with force. Ha 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 ha, I refuse! After all, I just received quite the fun little ability. So let's have. I want to have my fun. Transformation. D'accord, voilà. It seems like she's getting power from the transformation. I don't know. Whatever. Sword 8. Why 8? Whatever. Maybe like not 8, 18, but 8, the number 8, sword 8, I don't know. Maybe like it's the 8 sword technique, I don't know. As expected, she transformed. She's a shape shifter. Oh, this is an Alron, isn't it? It's a monster that manipulates vegetation, isn't it? Voilà. It does. She can manipulate whatever she wants. We'll just cut it. Alron, do you really think that it will be that easy? Delicious. Delicious. What is that girl like? Why is she looking at me like she wants to eat me? Voilà, please come, my little vegetation chan, I don't know. Please come, vegetation. Voilà. Activation. Sol apto. Whatever. Activation. Okay. Well, let's just attack. Let's attack first the little. Then again, maybe like she can summon them infinitely. Okay. Let's assume that she does not. Okay. No poison so far. Oh wait. Wait. What? It's of course she has the ability that slowly regenerate her MP. Awesome. Oh, d'accord, I guess we'll just focus on her, whatever. Ah oui, yes. Voilà, we got a lot of crap. Astoria leveled up to level 15, she charmed to level 13. What? D'accord. What? I was vanquished by these little girls, despite being so powerful. No! Sorry, Bonata. No, it was. That's because it was not your power. It was the power that you got from someone else. Please tell us. Who did the doctrine transplantation on you? Voilà, because the facility that was able to do that should have been destroyed several years ago already. I will not tell it to you like that. Well, there is no way that I will tell you so simply. Wait, she can, damn it, she can still move. What a bothersome person. There is no helping it. Voilà, there is no helping it. In the voilà. Shima Imasho. Okay, let's steal her ability that was not hers to begin with. Voilà, let's steal her ability that was not hers to begin with. She, please, do it. Yeah. Oh. I will eat again. Yay. Eating. Wait. What do you want? What do you want to do? What? Don't come. Don't come. Oh, d'accord. She's not dead. Thank you for the meal. She again. Voilà. Due to she absorbing the doctrine infinite orbit, she can use. Manipulation of tentacles. Tentacle manipulation. She can use tentacles now. Okay, so let's see. Well, I guess with that, I think that she is completely neutralized. Well, she cannot resist us anymore. Blee, can you contact the police and to take care of her? Yes, understood. So there is still two other enemies, isn't it? Well, I must not let any shapeshifter remain. Well, like, does she have something against the shapeshifters? Then again, yes, I guess the one that killed their mother was a shapeshifter. So yeah, she must have been traumatized against. She's prejudiced against the shapeshifters. Voilà, we caught someone that used illegal doctrine transplant. Voilà, and that's how we took care of one of the persons that used an illegal organ transplant. After that, the police arrested her. Okay. Well then, what should we do from now on? Because I tried to contact Zesto-sama, the chief Zest, but it did not connect. During my last connection with him, I think that he was about to take care of. He said that he would take care of the matter about the magic train that is not moving. Well, I guess we'll just need to use our judgment to know how to proceed. In any case, let's return in town and gather some information. Okay. Wait, I want to check the manipulation. D'accord, she attack all enemies with tentacles. With, I guess, vines. Huh? Hello? Oh, it's, hello? Who are you? Say, did you hear? Okay, I guess. It's what we want. Say, did you hear? D'accord. Say, did you hear? It seems like the receptionist of the main administrative building is recruiting strong adventurers. It seems like recently in the west there is from the tower of Lubdela, there is a strong. It seems like recently the tower Lubdela in the east, in the west, became a den for strong monsters. A monster den. There is a rumor that it is because of someone that received an illegal doctrine transplant. Voilà, you can get a bounty for it by the receptionist can give you a bounty for it. Wait, what? The administrative building? It is a little. It is in the southeast of the town. Okay, so let's see. Let's I don't know mine. Yes, because we, oh, the cat is here. Yum. Okay. Okay. Wait. So let's watch it again. Whatever. Okay. So let's see. But yeah, I guess there is no point in the fishing anymore, except for selling the fish to get money. But I don't care. Okay. So, okay. Did we get any items? I don't think so. Let's check it. Of course not. But yeah, I think that I have enough items to make. Voilà. I have a lot of items to make this crab. So yes, what should we do? Is there any, we'll get a tier 3, so let's make the ones that consume the least amount possible. Let's see. I got 6. 5 junk. The junk is okay, I can just make it infinitely. But the food, I can make 5 wood and 7 magic ball. I can make. I have enough to make a. Okay. Wait, that is that, huh? Yeah, okay, so I don't have enough to make the 2 of them. I need something that. Well, junk and. I need. No. No, okay. No. I need. Maybe I should go back and. But yeah, I can make that and that. I can make that. That thing can only be made, can only be gotten by fighting monsters, isn't it? Can I make it? Please? Sorry. Of course not, damn it. Yeah, no, I cannot make any of that. So I can only make a 2, and I need a 3. Yeah? Sorry. No, I need a 3. Yeah. So it was the tier 1 that I needed just a 2. Tier 2 and tier 3 needed a 3. Let's see. So yes, junk is not important. It's the gun. Yeah, no. No, it's not possible. It's because of that. I don't have enough of that. How do I get that? Can I get it from the monsters? But I did not get the lot, just a 5. So I think that I only got it from the cast, isn't it? Not from monsters. Or maybe it dropped from the mimic, and the mimic is a monster quite rare. Oh, whatever, let's make the thing. Wait, we need what? Okay, so in fact, let's make the thing that we actually want to do. So, okay, let's see, the light chakram, I guess, no, let's make the light blade. It's that thing for last time. Shooting blue star. What? Light blade, okay. We made a shooting blue star, we just need to unequip that, and let's try to see. Okay, let's make that. And we, of course, don't have enough of that. Okay, so let's buy one. Make that. We don't have enough of that. Should I just grind a little bit? No, that's not possible. Okay, so let's equip everything. Yes, I cannot use automatic because of that. Yes. Okay. We need a 2 more. Let's just check it. Yeah, of course not. Okay. Alright, 3. Okay, so whatever. Let's go. No, did the General Vendor got new items? Maybe like she. Who knows? Maybe she can sell permanent increase items? Of course not. Okay, so let's go. Let's go get the bounty for the. And I guess the key for the. Oh, we can move. Oh, I can move. Why? Ah, yes, because the thief was caught, of course. Well, the thief, it seems like the thief was caught. So, you are free to get to mingle with the richer. Okay, let's go there. My grandfather. Voilà, my. My grandfather was called the King of Adventurers, the Adventure King in the past, and he's very proud of that fact. So that's why that's why there is a lot of people that come from the outside to talk to him. Haha. Please go and ask him anything that you want, I guess. Okay. So let's go do that. No, let's check the recipe first. Voilà. Oh, this is okay. We got the toughness d'accord. Toughness cartridge. Yes, but it's A, so I cannot equip it since I have a gear A, a gear B. Toughness. Oh, a lot of HPs. Cool. I don't know. It's ready. Can I get? Let's see, Sean Metal Fixar, what? Sean Metal Fixar, d'accord. Do you know the man known Sean Metal Fixar? He's the one that is at the origin of the books and the fairy tale, no, of the tale for the little children. It's like a Towa? Towa? Jiwa? No, Towa. Yeah, well, Towa. Fairy tale. It is fairy tale, then, sorry. Okay. Well, yes, it's at the origin of the fairy tales and books about the Adventure King. In the past, I too was going out on adventures with him. Okay, so I guess he's not the Adventure King, he's an acquaintance, like he was the party member of the Adventure King. Okay, the Adventure King. What? It seems like his ability is to divide his soul. Bun. And Hanaleru? Hanasu, I mean. Bunli, detached, separate, isolate, partition. It seems like his ability was to partition both his body and soul. So I guess he can clone himself, or I don't know, the machine. D'accord, I guess he was using one part of his soul to check the dungeon a little further. That's how he was able to get a huge amount of treasures. Because I guess he was able to use his soul. Basically, like it's almost like Shadow Clone. He's able to use a part of his soul to scout and see if there is dangers and whatnot. So that's how he was able to survive so many adventures. I heard that there is. I heard that about the doctrines, it is very likely that it is related to genetics. But it seems like this ability is given from father to son. So like, his whole family line apparently have this ability. So it's quite strange. Maybe because it's very rare for the parents and child to have the same doctrine. Recently, it seems like there is an issue about illegal surgeries of doctrines. I guess. It seems like recently there was an issue with illegal surgeries for doctrines, but I guess the next problem is going to be the manipulation of the genetics itself. The genetics themselves. The chief of the village. I want it. There is something that I want. I want a tier 2 basic stone. Such a mysterious stone. Isn't that it? Isn't that? Don't you have this stone? Please, give it to me. Give it to me. Please. Yes. Okay. Thanks. Okay. Yeah, ready, thanks, you know. in reward as thanks, I will let you read my library on the second floor. Feel free to read as much as you want. It will definitely be useful to you. Well, I guess I will, without a doubt, want to ask something else to you. So at that time, please make sure to help me. Okay? Okay? Sure. Okay, let's check the library already here. Well, oh, this is like we got repair cartridge. But okay, I wanted to check it. Seems awesome. Like a regenerative one. It's a skill light to heal. Okay, it's giving the ability to heal to everyone. So yeah, let's make it then. Okay, so I think that I can make that. Yes. I need a five. I have a three. Let's just make one, I guess, for Astoria. Then again, what is it? We need that. Yes. Yeah, no, I prefer to give defense to Astoria. After all, both Billy to Zeta and she can heal. It's already enough. Okay. Okay, so let's see. And there is another one. Yes. Let's see. Stolike gear. Oh, it's a new gear, I guess. I guess it's more powerful than the basic one. Voilà. D'accord, it's a new one. Let's see. It's weird because that one, you know, it raises defense, and that one raises attack and speed. Okay, let's see. Voilà. When you release it, it is doing a fixed 500 damage. Quite a lot, but yeah. Yeah, no, I don't really care. I don't want to mess up my whole line out. Okay, let's see. Oh, this is a Serpento gear. Serpent gear, okay. So it's another type B gear. Maybe that thing I do want it. Serpent gear. I have enough to make at least two. Let's see. I guess it's just plain better. Wait, what? It's. Like, when you release it, you raise the attack of everyone and also raise their gear force. So basically, you use the gear force to regenerate a little bit of your gear force, but not as much as it was for using it, isn't it? Like, to use it, you need probably like 500, 100, and you just get back like 20 or 15. Okay, so let's see, can we make that? Yes. Okay, let's make a few of them. Okay, we need a magic one. Crystals. Well, we need three crystals, let's make that. It's just a 15 magic powder. Crystal, three. Okay, let's make three. Sorry. Voilà, a little more defense and especially magical defense, wonderful. Okay, so let's check that one. Ah, it's not the library. Let's check the libraries up there. Oh, d'accord, okay, so I guess we need to help him to get to access the other one. Voilà, that way lies the second library of the mayor. You are not allowed to peruse it, so I cannot let you pass. Voilà, that way lies the first library of the chief. You were authorized to check it, so please feel free to read. Okay. This is Speedo cartridge, okay. Fades. It seems like it's all a cartridge, so yeah, let's check them later. Cartridge. Gear, okay. Abzod. Oh, maybe I should not have made the gears and wasted my items. Oh, that is a new thing. You found a recipe for poison eating plate, and I don't know. Okay, it's a weird item. Okay, let's check on iron. I don't know. Let's just check. Oh, what is that? Okay, there is a story. Yeah, let's check later. Okay, it's all. Oh no. I hope that they would talk again with that. Please. Okay. I found that, you know, it was a reaction to what they read, and it would only appear once. Okay. Let's save and let's read all of that. And oh, wait, okay, it's 35 minutes, so let's stop here. Wait, no, first I need to check the recipes and what we got. Let's at least check that if this is a kernel. Please, I hope that I... Okay, no, in fact, yes, it's better to have that, so whatever. Yeah, I prefer to have that game. I can't even make that up. Yeah, I don't care. I want that. That is way better. Okay, but well, yes, how much do I need to run it? And what happened? Kirgel here. D'accord, 100. Okay. Oh, 0 cooldown. Okay, so let's see. Yes, let's check the other craft that we can make. Tools, tools. There is nothing new in tools. Main, of course, nothing. That, there is a lot of cartridge and. Android, what? Armor, no. No, I prefer that. Because it's making me immune to poison and paralysis, so yeah, it's way better. All the other things, I don't care. I don't care about skills, I want passives. Okay, let's see, yes, I may. Okay, it's just something that must be sold, so I don't care. But yes, it's things they are able to. Okay, I don't care about that because it's just to get money, but that medical check car, it's new or not? No, that victory system, yes, that I already have it. That, well, there's a likelihood to raise your attack. Okay, that is not. Okay, let's see. In the middle of the fight, just once, you can automatically remove poison and paralysis. But I am already immune. But yeah, I will still make them. I can make 3, yes, awesome. But that, it's the same. But I mean, I prefer to make that then. Because, voila. At the time when you win against a fight, after a fight, when you win a fight, then. You will automatically get your abnormal status effect removed. Awesome. So, you know, like if you are poisoned, I guess we can get poisoned. Okay, we can. We have enough to make. No, we need one of that. We can just mine it. But yeah, that we cannot make it yet. No. I don't want to go and mine it. Anyway, you know, like. I don't care about automatically removing poison and paralysis since I have that. Ah no, voilà. During the fight, only once you can remove. That, but you know that remove after the fight always. I prefer to remove it after since the fights in the first place don't last long. Okay, so let's learn all the skills. Okay, cool. Awesome. So yeah, let's save it here and stop it here. Okay, so I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. There is also a link to my to the game if you want to play it yourself. And see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir.